This is a little follow-up to a video I did earlier on what voices to listen to in your life. And at that time I was saying, the voices you want to listen to are the voices from those who have actually been on the field and played the game that you're playing. And I think that's an important point to think about maybe a little bit more. We often turn to our fans for input and for their feedback, and that's good to know and sometimes useful. But the best feedback you can get is from those who are actually playing the game. It doesn't matter what game it is, really, as long as it's the same game. For example, if you're in business, it's one thing to get some suggestions from somebody who is outside the business world. But it's also very different to get advice from somebody who understands the dimensions of the problems that you're dealing with day after day. That makes the voice credible. But it gets back to the same thing. The voices worth listening to are those who are on the field, those who really play the game, not just the critics.